Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I'm Pat Truman, president of the National Center on Sexual Exploitation, and I have a question for you. But first I want to tell you about two phone calls that I received last week. One was from a woman who works for the FBI helping victims of sex trafficking in America. And she said that she gives a donation regularly to us because we are the number one group in the country that's doing the most important thing for sex trafficking victims. We're killing the demand for sex trafficking. She said if you take pornography out of the equation, sex trafficking goes away. The second call was from a grandmother whose three young grandchildren were sexually molested, and by the same man. That man was their father. He was addicted to pornography and he acted out on his own children. At our annual Coalition to End Sexual Exploitation Summit this year, one of the speakers said that pornography is the wallpaper of our children's lives. And that's so true. It is all around their lives. They see it everywhere. And they are being affected by it. They're being affected by it as children, as teens, and as adults. But we are doing something about it. We're changing the culture. We're changing the culture by getting corporations to stop involvement in sexual exploitation, taking the money out of sexual exploitation. You know how we've cleaned up most of the hotel industry and many of your online retailers like American Apparel and Walmart and several other retail chains. They're responding because they don't want to be involved in sexual exploitation, and it's our center that motivated them to stop. My question to you is, will you help us? Nothing we do is done without you and without your financial support. At the end of this year, we're finding ourselves over $200,000 short of our budget for the year. That's because we've expended so much money on so many projects, but we've gotten so much success. Will you make a sacrificial gift today? $25, $50, maybe it's $1,000, whatever you can afford. The National Center on Sexual Exploitation will put that money to the best use and will make you pleased that you helped again. Thank you very much.